Hey, welcome back to the shop. What I have here is this failed 3D print. It came free of the bed. She is that tall, by that wide roughly, roughly like that. So this is 10% infill with, I think, two sidewalls and 0.3 millimeter layer height. I think this is going to be interesting. Not as strong as I thought. Not a whole lot left of that. But then again, it's a pretty big truck. Whoa!